How to change product key in Windows 11. Option 1, change product key in settings. Option 2, change product. Key using SLMGR/IPK product key command. Note, the above key is just an example, enter your 25-character product key with dashes.